Using the halfway line and try line is one of the best tools a referee can use to get the defense onside consistently.
Two, nice step, good. Three, halfway line, guys.
In the first clip, highlighted by the freeze frame, we can see all three green defenders, including the A defender in the tan hat, make the halfway line with at least 1 foot.
That's there, four, three. Josh in, halfway, halfway.
In the second clip, we can see the defender in black, who is number 15, fails to make the halfway line and is offside.
Never made halfway, guys.
Given the halfway line is tangible, there is no arguments by defenders. Use the lines to your advantage.